One of the things I was pleased about with Governor Romney, I've had my differences with the governor, and certainly there are some issues where we still, I still have some reservations about him. But I thought his response on this issue was strong. It was forthright. I thought it was presidential. And I thought it was unfortunate that not only the left-wing media, but even some conservatives kind of came out with criticism of Governor Romney, because I thought the signal that he was sending was a signal of strength and assertiveness, just what we needed to have.
Well, it was a signal of strength, and I'm glad that Mitt Romney made the statement that he made. If it hadn't been for that, what kind of message would have been sent over in that part of the world? And if Mitt Romney had been silent on this without uttering anything, then the terrorists are free to believe what they would believe, so the deterrent factor wouldn't be in place until Romney would become president.